And the Bury Chester game yielded four goals and a red card in 11 minutes after Lee Steele's opener, Andy Bishop, levelled for Bury. Richie Baker then put the Shakers ahead. But the sides will replay for the right to face Ipswich thanks again to Lee Steele. By that time, he'll have served his suspension, a zealous celebration earning the substitute a second caution. Andrew Lindsay, Granada Report.